Somebody's broadcasting something.
Jack! Jack, do you copy? Damn it, man, where are you?
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
Not now.
I think I caught something. It's that Cleo person again, but a lot fainter. And listen.
This is Cleo. Order derived. Rucio Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta 05 Papa.
I keep hearing it every few minutes, but the number of mics is getting lower. I think it's a countdown. I'll tell you when it gets to zero. Unless it's like a nuke or something, then you'll know.
I'll check this out next.
Copy that.
I just spotted an infestation. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Hey,
I'm almost there.
Is it true? Is Eli?
I'm afraid so. He fought like hell, but there wasn't no recovery from his wounds.
Oh. Was it, did he suffer?
He was unconscious for most of it. He only woke up a couple of times. He mentioned you at the end.
Thank you.
I'm on the move.
Roger that.
We're just trying to survive out here. You can't kill us for that.
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go. I got kids, man.
And yet you're out here, violating quarantine, unlawfully occupying people's homes. Great parenting.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by, same as everybody.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. Jesus. This is about the biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make yourself useful and go babysit those two?
I need a breather.
Consider this one searched. Anybody home?
It's
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Consider this one searched. I don't have a gun. I need a breather. Anybody home?
What you want?
Why don't you come with me? We've got room.
Really? My God, thank you. Thought for sure we were gonna die out here.
Zed's up ahead.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Go easy. You're gonna kill yourself like that.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Zombie, on our right.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Watch behind us.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
What did those soldiers want, anyway?
That beats the hell out of me. They just showed up, dragged us out onto the street, and sent in those guys in hazmat suits. Started taking a bunch of samples and talking about infection vectors and a bunch of shit I didn't understand.
I think that woman was in charge. Montresor or something. Not like she looked at us.
That's it, right up there. Make yourselves at home.
Thanks. You don't know what this means to me.
Maybe later.
All right, we've got a strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean.
Keep your eyes open.
No.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there. Do what you can.
Hey, you feeling patriotic? We could use your eyes to help us clear out some Zeds.
This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
That's the kind of shit I like to see.
Ask me, we shouldn't have stopped. Should have driven right the hell out of this valley. Headed for the city, maybe.
Howdy, Miss Lily. How you feeling today?
Not too bad.
Any joint pain, fatigue?
No more than usual. I usually just lay down for a little while until it passes.
What about lesions? You developed any lesions?
Ew, no.
Well, that's good. Here, managed to scrounge you some immunosuppressants. Should moderate the worst of your symptoms.
Thanks, Doc. It sounds like there's some commotion out there.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand. Here's the location.
By a pack of idiots.
Dunno. Maybe if we weren't down to an expired bottle of baby acid,
I'm on the move.
Copy that.
man, I told you this was a mistake. Jack should have known better than to go off alone.
You want to go home?
I didn't say that. Just, you should have known better is all.
Heads up, we got a visitor. Guess we bit off a little more than we could chew. Don't suppose you'd be willing to give us a hand?
I can do that.
We appreciate it. Last we heard from him, Jack should be somewhere in this vicinity. Let's get looking.
Sweet.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Hello?
Zombies coming up behind us.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Picture here. We all like Jack, but let's face it, the guy's probably dead. Pace yourself.
Hello?
Shit, am I glad to see you guys.
Well, you didn't think we were gonna leave you out here, did you?
How did you even find me, anyway?
We had a little help.
I don't know what to say. I'm not sure I would have survived out here on my own.
Let's go.
Time's a-wasting.
Zombies up ahead. Go through and go around.
What happened, anyway?
Oh, man, I was stupid. I was searching this garage for some gas for the generators when I heard some of those cops from the courthouse start coming up the street. I mean, I don't know, maybe they would have left me alone, but I heard those broadcasts. I didn't want to take any chances. So I jumped out the back window, and of course, what happens? I land right in the middle of a goddamn horde.
You're kidding me.
I managed to get clear, but they were right on my ass, and I was low on ammo. All I could do was hole up in an empty house and hope that they got bored.
That's our place. Thanks again for all the help. Hey, why don't you come inside? The least we can do is feed you.
Quinn. Oh, thank God. If you ever do something that incredibly stupid again, I will kill you, okay?
Hi, Becca.
Don't you hi, Becca, me with your aw shuck small town charm. I can't believe you. We need to stay close to home.
Jack could have died out there. I couldn't risk that.
No, you just risked everything we have by leaving this place undefended. But I'm glad you're home safe.
Well, you can thank our friend here for that. We'd have been in real trouble otherwise.
Okay, I admit it. I'm impressed. You happy? I just saw that truck again. I think they're watching us.
Any idea who they are?
No, but they're none of the people we usually trade with.
Don't sweat it. If they try anything, I'll protect you.
Dude, I can protect myself just fine.
Okay, then. Well, you can protect me, too. I'm not proud.
Gonna go talk to Joe Wilkerson?
I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't want to piss anybody off. I shouldn't. Impossible. I don't want to piss anybody off. Impossible. Impossible. I don't think so. Impossible. Sounds like I've got company. Maybe later. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Maybe later. Another time. Another time.
Something.
Wouldn't mind some help getting past these assholes.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Feel like checking this out?
Maybe later. Another time. Another time. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
Another time. I shouldn't. It's not a good idea. Another time. Another time.
I think I caught something. It's that Cleo person again, but a lot fainter. Listen. This is Cleo. Order derived. Rucio Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta 05 Papa. I keep hearing it every few minutes, but the number of mics is getting lower. I think it's a countdown. I'll tell you when it gets to zero. Unless it's like a nuke or something, then you'll know.
Maybe later.
We've had reports of armed civilians attempting to force our patrols to provide supplies. Be advised that...
Fucking sweet. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Maybe later. Maybe later. I lucked out.
Oh.
On second thought, hold off. This place isn't safe.
In accordance with the new laws, all citizens sheltering at the courthouse are required to turn in any and all supplies found to the designated supply officer. Failure to do so will result in docking of rations, imprisonment, or expulsion.
Better do one more sweep.
Thank you.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay.
I don't know, there's just something satisfying about building, you know? Feels like we're actually accomplishing stuff instead of just treading water.
Scratch that off the wish list. Rolled off my mind.
What's our sit rep? All right, let's go try this.
I'll check this out next.
Roger that.
I'm on the move.
Duly noted. Alright, we've got a strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean. Keep your eyes open.
Not now.
Like we missed an opportunity there.
Breather.
But time's running short on some of this. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Bad idea to set up here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'm headed home.
All right, we've got a strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean. Keep your eyes open.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I don't have enough space for this.
Supply drop? How do they know where we are? This is weird. I hope we're not stealing from someone, but I guess they know where to find us. I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity. There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? I need a breather. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Damn, I'm tired. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Maybe later.
Yo, yo, yo.
I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it. And you're gonna help. Let's go.
Happy to help.
some pretty scary shit going on out here, huh?
Yeah, you can say that again.
Well, if I'm being honest...
Okay.
Some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know? Looking up already.
Let's go.
Let's move.
Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
Thanks for the pep talk. It helped.
I'm glad.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
All squared away? See ya.
Stay strong out there. I got this. Don't worry.
You need to get home right now.
Yeah?
Alan just shot Pastor Will.
Jesus. I'm on my way.
Looks like we missed our shot.
Bitch all you want, you know I'm right. None of you had the stones to do what had to be done.
The fuck you and your noble martyr bullshit! You don't go shooting people without at least consulting the fucking rest of us!
We don't know he was going to die, Alan.
The hell we didn't! Everybody who gets this black fever shit ends up dead sooner than later, you know that!
You still should have talked to the rest of us first.
We sit around talking about our feelings all day, and then what? He turns when nobody's looking, eats three of us before we put him down?
What about me, Alan? Do I need to start sleeping with one eye open?
Start getting sicker and maybe.
How's it going?
You okay? You're not looking so good.
Yep.
Okay, you say so. Maybe grab some meds from the communal supply, though, huh? Hi.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
I just heard about something interesting. Have you got the location?
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is gonna be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Looks like the moment's passed.
Seems like we started to turn a corner.
Hey.
I'm loaded up.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
I could use some food. Hi. I haven't earned this.
Seems like we've started to turn a corner. I don't know. There's just something satisfying about building, you know?
Might want to head down to the courthouse and see what's going on.
I'm on the move.
The sooner the better.
Hey, over here.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. We're clear.
How about you help me out, and I give you half of whatever we find?
Hey, look, I can load up whenever you want. We'll just get going. All right, be ready in a minute. Almost done. It's a lot of good stuff here.
position. I'll start taking inventory.
Okay, that was it.
This is for you. You earned it.
What's a good word?
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Our defenses, just to be safe. We might want to set up a few more outposts. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Years ago. I suppose it's only fitting I took him out of it, too. Boy loved him some vanilla ice cream. The day his tonsils came out, I think he'd won the lottery.
Surprised you remember that.
I remember all my kids.
Yo. Hi.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean. We might want to look into.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
I'm ready.
Red's up ahead.
How's things?
shit! We gotta get out of here!
Impossible.
There are still a few things to do out there.
If we don't help out soon, it may be too late. Do what you can. Hey, do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there? No, never mind, it's stupid.
Huh?
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watchbox. It's from the birthday present I got him when I was 12. There's a cute little plastic thing with a cartoon fish on it. I don't know why he kept it, but it kind of made me realize I don't have anything to remember him by. So, I was going to ask if you'd go up to where he died and bring me something of his. No, forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky.
Hold on. So, what did you want to say?
No, forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky. I'm sorry I brought it up.
Thank you.
caught drawing some zombies away.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Here's the coordinates. Looks like the moment's passed.
Hoo! We're clear. Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Talk to the boys if you're looking for a trade. I'm busy here.
We've been hearing some rumors on the CB. People out looking for supplies, getting robbed, stuff like that.
I see. And you're the law on this matter, are you?
More like a concerned citizen.
Well, your concern is noted, but we haven't had any problems here. We look after our own.
And you wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
Take a walk with me, will you? Let me see if I can't explain how things are. Funny thing about people, they don't much like to challenge their assumptions. Now, me and my brother, we done pretty well for ourselves in all this. Other folks see that, and, well, It is in the character of very few men to honor, without envy, a friend who has prospered. Aeschylus said that. And an envious man is a man who will spread rumors about his neighbors.
Right. Because normally, gun-running moonshiners are such upstanding citizens.
Because we're businessmen. It's all about seeing the long game. Rob a man, and he'll give you what he's got in his pockets. You sell him what he wants, though, what he needs, and he'll keep on coming back to give you everything he has.
Did Aeschylus say that, too?
Here, let's ask Mickey. Mickey, our friend here is curious if we've been stealing from our fellow survivors. Seems there are rumors to that effect.
Shit. If we was, there wouldn't be anybody to spread the rumors.
See? Nothing to it. Now why don't you run along, and if we hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Job denied it, but I'm pretty sure they know something about it at least.
Perfect. Our friends and neighbors. What should we do?
I think for now we just tell our runners to stay extra sharp. We don't want to antagonize the Wilkersons if we don't have to.
All right, I'll let everybody know. You watch yourself out there too.
Out there.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Another time. All quiet here. Another time.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. Coming home now.
Finally, things are going our way. Show those son of a bitches what's what.
Fuck, how you been?
I don't want to piss anybody off. I'm on the move.
All right, best of luck.
Let's go!
Guess I've wasted enough of your time. Let's get out of here.
Got it from here?
Thanks. We've got it from here.
We don't regret that missed opportunity. Got word of another group of survivors nearby. There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Oh!
Another time.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
Hey, you feeling patriotic? We could use your eyes to help us clear out some Zeds.
looking for something to do, I think I can hook you up. Feel like checking this out? We need to clear this infestation out.
Area secure. I can't. Ares. I'm on the move.
Duly noted.
We need to make things safer around here. What's your decision? We don't need to clear out the... Guess I'll follow you.
Watch my back.
Keep an eye on our six.
Time to move on.
Zed's up ahead. Zombies on our right.
Something's still moving around in here.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Got him.
They say, count your age not in years, but in friends. You, my friend, my friend, a lot more. Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now.
Take care. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. I'm on the move.
The sooner the better. Might want to head down to the courthouse and see what's going on.
Charlie Actual, this is Charlie 6. We got a bunch of civilians heavily engaged with Zed about a half click down from our position, requesting permission to assist.
Negative, Charlie 6. Say again, negative. Remain on station.
My ass remained on station. These people are getting their asses handed to them. Do you hear me, Charlie Actual? Charlie Actual.
We could use a hand clearing the... Lead the way.
Okay, let's get started.
Everything's coming up Millhouse. The new hands will go a long way. Gotta admit it, knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
We've got a chance to trade some goods.
Damn it.
Something's still moving around in here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
I need a breather. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
There's still a few things to do out there. How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me. Suppressor won't work with this one. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Hi. So long.
You think you can back me up on this trade run? I'll carry the stuff and do the talking. I just want to have an extra gun on hand in case things go bad.
I'm on.
Come on. Don't be a pussy. Better get ready. We'll be able to keep going this way. Zombies on our right.
That last one was just asking for directions. I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Better get ready. Keep an eye on our six.
Quiet here. What's up? Hey, how are you?
Good deal.
All right. Hope the return trip goes well. Bye. I'm headed back with the goods.
Guess I'll follow you.
Watch my back. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going.